Today, banks have become a part and parcel of our life. There was a time when the dwellers of city alone could enjoy their services. Now, banks offer access to even a common man. Apart from their traditional business-oriented functions, they have now come out to fulfill national responsibilities. Banks cater to the needs of agriculturalist, industrialist, and trader, and to all the other sections of the society. It naturally arouses our interest in knowing more about the bank and the various men and activities connected with it. Hi friends, Hegira. Welcome to Sunil School. In this video, I am going to discuss history of bank, meaning of banker, meaning of customer, general and special relationship of banker and customer in brief. The term bank refers to a financial institution which deals with deposits and advances and other related services. Indian Banking Regulation Act 1949 defines the term banking as accepting for the purpose of lending or investment of deposits of money from the public, repayable on demand or otherwise, and withdrawal by check, draft, order or otherwise. From the above meaning and definition, we came to know that the bank is the financial institution which accepts the deposits from the public who want to save in the form of deposit, and it lends money to those who need it. I mean the public. Who is banker and customer? Banker is a person who performs various banking operations which are specified conducting saving account, current account or term deposit account for his customers, collecting checks or bills amount, paying checks amount on behalf of his customers. And customer is a person who has an account, either saving account, current account, term deposit account, or maintain any similar relationship with banker. From the above discussion, we came to know that a banker is a person who carries on the business of banking, and the customer is the person who has account with a banker. Relationship between banker and customer. Essentially, the relationship between the banker and the customer is that of a contractual relationship. This relationship is of two types: general relationship and special relationship. The general relationship between banker and customer are as follows: debtor and creditor, creditor and debtor, agent and principal, trustee and beneficiary, pledgee and pledger, bailee and bailer, advisor and client. Special relationship between banker and customer can divide into two parts. Number one, rights of a banker, and number two, obligations of a banker. Rights of a banker. It is not that the bank has only duties towards customer. It has certain rights too, as follows: right to lien, right to set off, right to appropriate payments, right to charge interest, right not to produce the books of accounts, right under garnishee order. Banker obligations. Apart from the rights enjoyed by a banker, certain obligations have to be fulfilled towards the customers. They are as follows: obligation to honor the customer check, obligation to maintain secrecy of customer account, obligation to receive the checks and other instruments for collection, obligation to honor the checks of customer across the counter, obligation to give reasonable notice before closing the customer account. This is all about brief discussion of banker and customer relationship. Thanks for watching this video. Jai Hind.